want to be really careful here. It looks like a pitcher or something. Sometimes it's bubble wrap, it's like impossible to get off. You know what I mean? Love the crystal. I know, I actually love this thing. There has to be like an art towards this, you know? Like there has to be like a way to easily take it off. Hello, hello. Stalker sign. It's a stalker sign? No. Ooh, this is cool. Wow, this is actually really cool. Like, I love the colors. It looks sick. Hello, hello. Congratulations, enjoy yourself, stay around, be humble. Yeah, bubble wrap. Bubble wrap is tough. I'll give you guys a, actually no, I don't wanna give you a sneak peek yet. What a mission, but it was worth it. That's sick. Bunch of little pitchers making my pitcher. That is freaking cool. Thank you so freaking much. That's going right on the wall. That's why I want to get my new apartment, so I can just put that on my wall, put all my things. Sick. Thank you, Ann. Thank you, thank you. That was a great gift. See what we got here. So well deserved gift. Nirvana, you guys like the song? The song's good. Nirvana's actually sick. I want one of those. I know, you should put them up for sale. Those pictures are sick. Jill, thank you so much. Thank you for the gifts to you guys. These boxes, though, are just a mission. Like, it gets me actually upset. Like, I'm ready to rip the whole... No, there was no card. Indiana, that is sick. Veronica, thanks so much. And it's red. That is sick. Will. See the card. One kindness makes a full heart of gratitude. Will, thank you for all that you are. Dawn Golden. Thank you so much, Dawn. And then this is another note, but you want me to read it alone, so I'm gonna read that later. Put that where my cards are. Dawn, thank you so much for the shirt. I actually don't have any Indiana stuff, so that's a nice add to the collection. And I love red and white, so thank you. Sweet! Dad's gonna be pissed at the mess in here. Freckles made the big picture for you. Freckles, thank you so much for that picture. Unfreaking real. It looked like everyone loved it, and I loved it. I want to hang that up. Thank you so much. Okay, okay. Looks like we got some towels. We got some towels in the house. Let's go. Nice warm towel. Perfect. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, that is a towel. For a second, I thought it was a robe. And what's in here? It said fragile. Nice colors. I know, right? Cooking live with mom. You guys want a cooking live with mom? That might have to be a thing. Smells them. I know, the towels smell good. I think it was Freckles and Friends. Whoever it was, thank you so much. Freckles, Friends, thank you. And we are... All right, we might have to do a cooking lab with mom. Ooh, what is this? Will, you are forever our Lion King. Kim Hobbs, just having fun with you. Aw, thank you, Kim. This is a freaking lion. Whenever we're battling, I'm holding this up on live. And then, you know. That is sick. Come from.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Dude, guess what I just got? I'm the Lion King, buddy.
Ooh, that's nice. Is that PO Box?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a beauty. That's a beauty. I had a very unproductive day so far, so we're starting off now. We're grinding.
Dude, me too. I woke up so late. Like, we're supposed to wake up at 5 a.m., and we've been slacking, so we gotta wait.
You know what the problem is? We see it's 2 a.m. when we're going to bed, and we're like, yeah, we can't run on 3 hours.
No, it's right? True.
But we got this. Tomorrow morning, 5 a.m., right?
Yeah.
All right.
You want to do a quick battle, and I'm going to get back to my gift opening. We'll just do a quick
one. Of course. Look. Let's do it, bro. All
right, guys. Let's see what we can do here. Yo, look what I got, eh?
Ooh.
This one?
That's sweet. Is that a mood? Is that one of those, like, mood rings?
Yeah, like, this one's from, like, Venus, I think, and this one's from, like, Mars or Saturn.
Hey, I love it. I love it. That's awesome. I got one of those, like, horoscope rings that has like cancer on it. It's cool.
Actually?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sick.
Alright, what song should we play?
Alright, I'm gonna mute you, bro. Get back to my stuff. I'll see you. I might see you today.
Yeah, bro.
Alright, guys. Here we go. Wait for maybe double points, then we'll start shooting. But give it a shot. So gift opening was fun. I kind of want to keep going. If you guys want me to keep going, I can open a couple more gifts. I got to make sure I don't make too much of a mess, though, because if I make a mess, it could be bad. Dad will come home pissed. Top 8, let's go. Yes, everyone says yes. You guys want more. Ooh, this is a long letter. Okay, you guys ready for my reading? Stay with me, okay? Thank you for all the joy you bring to our something. It was cursive. I don't know what it says. You have a genuine soul like I've never seen in a man before. You make the world better. Please know that you are very special and put on this earth by God to do a special thing. Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you so much. No matter where your journey takes you, you will always wish you the best and will never quit loving you. Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you so much, Kim. So sweet. The song's good. Baby! I'm loving you! Alright, double points, guys. Here we go. In 3 seconds. Who just sent the lion? Why do I keep missing it? I think it was Janer. Janer with the lion. Thank you so much. We got Chrissy with the flowers. We got Shelly, green-eyed, Miss, OB, going nuts. double points right now. Here we go. Can we get to number seven here? Where's number seven? Oh, number seven's high. Let's go. Let's go. Thunderstruck here. This song's too slow for this momentum. Guys, holy, that was an insane double points. Karen went off. Karen, thank you so freaking much. Maria, thank you. Will's Gutter, thank you. Stacy's mom, Care Bear, Janer, Val, Kate, Doris, and Marianne, thank you so much. We are top. We're almost top seven. All right, we got to get some more gifts, though. If you guys are down, open some more gifts. Whatever, I'll do a cleaning later. I'm having fun, so let's keep going. Wow, Karen, Maria, you guys went off, all of you. Thank you so much. Rianne, thank you for the flowers. Christy, thank you. We got 500K points there. That was good. That was unfreaking real. Okay, so we got a big box. You guys want to bring the big box? It's from Canadian Tire. So I guess we'll do that one. We'll do this one. And that's it for now. And then we'll come back. Where is it? Baby. Our Lion King. Guys, thank you so freaking much. Like, I honestly freaking love you guys so much. Like, we just show, like, even though Reed's a part of the boys, but, like, we're trying to get up there, Reed, in the rankings, you know? So, but, frick, I love you guys. Just killing every battle. I don't know what my win streak is right now. I think it's crazy. We're almost at 100 win streak. That is a record. 100 win streak, guys. Whitey Nation, let's go. Win streak, dude. Damn. Karen, thank you so much. Again, 70,000 points. That's insane. Thank you. Maria, thank you so much. 60,000 points. Unfreaking real. Will's Gutter, thank you. You go off so much. Stacy, thank you. Care Bear, Janer, Val, K Palmer, Doris, and Cinnamon. Love it. We're at a 99 game win streak. Should we do one more to get 100 wins? All right, I'm going to ask Reed K, and we'll see, and then we'll get back to you.
Destroy me one more time.
Yo, Reed, hey, so we're at a 99-game win streak.
Just destroy me, and let's get 100 right now.
Okay, we're going to try to get to number 7 here and just blow you.
It's never been done in all of TikTok. This guy's about to hit 100 win streak. Like, what is even happening? Let's go.
Bro, I got to take a screenshot of this. We got to smile. Everyone say something.
Yo, let's go give Whitey that love. Let's go, guys. 100 win streak. Holy. All right, guys. Okay. Let's put on
Wow, Reed's a good guy. Thanks, Reed. Freaking beauty. All right. Can Justin train all of us? No, guys. Okay, I'll train you guys. All right, so we got a big box today. Like, what do you guys want to open first? This one? Or this one? Big or small first, guys? Where's the knife? Oh, there it is. Big or small first? What do you guys think? Second one, big one. Okay, we're going big first. Go big or go home. All right. I feel like there's someone on Reed's team. I don't know. But I feel like, Kate, thank you so much for the planet. I feel like there's someone out over there that's going to try to break this win streak. So we just got to be careful, guys. What the heck? What is this? One of my favorite toys to snuggle with that I have is a monkey called... Wow, that's sick. I got a monkey, guys. I got a pet monkey. top seven. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, this guy's actually cute, eh? Mochini. You guys know Mochini? Yo, it's a good song too, guys. Look at this music we're playing today. I feel like God's picking us up. We're all going to heaven, guys. Woo! All right, we got Mochini. Creepy. No, it's not creepy. It's cute. You know, I thought that at first. Like, oh, it's a little creepy, but no, it's cute. And then I got a guy riding a camel. Or carrying a camel. No double points, but still. I think we're going to get this 100 win streak here. And we're taking a screenshot. Everyone say something positive. Someone with the astronaut. Thank you, thank you. Maria, thank you for the roses. Lisa, thank you. We got Maria in first place. Thank you. Val, Kate, Amy, Care Bear, Nicole, Michelle, Aaron, Nicole, and Jen. Let's go. A lot of Nicoles. Because I miss you, babe, and I don't want to miss a thing. For this gift, sorry, it's loud. For this gift, I'm going to admit that I intentionally hesitated going through with it as I have extremely low self-esteem and I don't ever post photos of myself online. I decided to push myself and go ahead and do this for fun, but most importantly, I did it for the eternal love and adoration for you. I hope that I can always keep you warm and cozy. Just, oh, you're really sweet. These messages are really sweet, guys. Guys, the gifts are going off right now. We're top six! Let's go, baby. How much time do we have in this this week? One day. Cute. Are these underwear? They are underwear. You know I love underwear with you guys. I got a collection. That is cute. Let's go, Debbie, thank you. Lori, thank you. Mom, another lion with 10 seconds left. All right, guys, we got to smile for the picture. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to smile for the picture? Here we go. Smile and wave, boys, smile and wave. 100 game win streak. Wait, it says 99 plus. It doesn't say 100. Whatever, still smile. Let's go again. Yo, Reed. Reed.
Unreal.
Put your thumbs up. Let's go, bro.
Go, bro. Amazing, bro. Huge accomplishment.
Reed, thank you.
Bro, to 100 more, bro. To 100 more. Keep it going, bro. All right. Go enjoy your live, bro.
Yeah. Later, hey, you better come over. I want to see you.
All right. Easy, bro.
Yeah, bro. Five? We're not top five. We're top five. Look at Jock's number one, eh? That mother. We got a minute left, or a day left. It's okay though. If we don't make it, it's okay. There's always next week. But yeah, we're top five. That's freaking unreal. Reed is awesome. So what we have here is we have. Any chance doing the model? Yes, we're actually trying this right now. I just want to make it like really good. The model walks, but it's coming. So we'll get it. 100 win streaks. Let's go. That is sick. Okay, so then we got a couple blankies. Maybe I'm going to keep one of these blankets and sniff it. Because my buddy has a blanket since he was a kid and he always sniffs it and it makes him feel like comfortable. And I kind of want a blankie to sniff. So at night, I can just kind of cuddle up and sniff my blankie. So maybe this is the one because I love red and white. So I think this is my sniffer. They're scarves. Oh, awkward. I just, still sniff my scarf. Everyone's laughing, awkward, I know, eh? Frig. Thought it was a blanket. You guys are like, it's a scarf. It's a big scarf. I'm like, oh. I can still sniff a scarf. You guys aren't borrowing Justin, okay? You can borrow me. Frig. What's your favorite TikTok you made? I think the Mandy one. Yeah, it's done. That's all. All right, you guys aren't taking my friends, okay? You guys, maybe when I'm not there and I don't know about it, I don't want to hear it, okay? All right, so we got, what else do we got here? We got some candies from Fog Off, wow. All right, what else do we got? That's a nice sweater. Yeah, no candy though. But that's a sick sweater. Every time I close your eyes. Ooh, this sweater is cool. YD18, made in Canada. That is sick. Do you guys remember Avril Lavigne? Love the grind. These are some merch ideas, Jesus. Habibi, that's cute. YD Nation and YD Made in Canada. That's awesome. Having fun yet. Why does this song remind me of like Daredevil or something? Scream, are we having fun yet? That song's in a movie. What movie is this song from, guys? Screams out, we're having fun yet. Spider-Man for sure. It's Spider-Man. It is Spider-Man. It has to be. Wow, some sick toques. Let's go. Yeah, Nickelback in Spider-Man. Yo, that's sick. Say sorry, I'm still waiting on a different story. Mistaken. These are sick twos. I'm wearing this in the winter for snowboarding. Sick. Scream, are we having fun? What do they smell like? They smell okay. They smell pretty good, actually, that one. This one kind of smells a little like vinegar. A little, you know, like that new vinegar smell. This one kind of smells like a new garage. You know, like when you get a new garage, it's brand new garage. It smells like a garage. This one smells like ass. Like, this one actually smells like my dog. Okay. They actually all smell different though. Like, it was. Where's my friggin' drink? My coffee. Guys, someone stole my coffee, eh? How do I lose my coffee? Did I spill it? It was beside you, I know. It was just beside me. Ah, my legs, I can't walk. It's not in there. No, it's in my room. It has to be in my room. I just had the coffee. Pull this out. Pour some sugar on me. Is that it? There she is. Only coffee today, as much as I love drinking coffee. Only trying to drink like one coffee a day. That's all I need. It's a little cold. It's not cold, but it's not warm. It's just, it's not hot, it's like warm. Love you guys. Michelle, I drink 2 pots a day. No, you don't. Everyone loves this song. I honestly don't know this song, but it actually sounds good. Candy, thank you so much. I gotta poo so bad. I was gonna go, but I was like, you know what, I'll just do it after my life. That was a mistake. Dude, what is this? Guys, what is this? I'm scared. Like, what is that? What are dates? Wow. I don't think I'm gonna like that one though. Honest, I might give it to my mom. Cause, I don't know. It looks like, kinda like dried up tomatoes or something. This is pretty cool though, all these like candies. Oh, it's healthy, okay. This is a big gift and I just want to thank you so much. I think there's a card at the end of the box, so we'll read that in a second. Some new bracelets. This one's cute. This song's from somewhere too. I think this is from Daredevil. It is, for sure. I think so. One sec. Hello? Hello? I heard the door. Hopefully no one's in here. How do I get you wrong? I hear a voice. All right, we're going downstairs. We're going downstairs. You guys are scaring me now. I hope I locked the door. All right, I'm coming, eh? I'm strong too. I can throw a punch. If you have a gun, I'm done, but I'm on live, so you're going to jail, for sure. We all know who you are. I'm gonna show your face before. Door's locked, we're all good. We're all good, guys. We are Gucci. Wow, lighting's actually sick here. Thank you. Yeah, I had to check just in case because, yeah, you never know. Another bracelet, beautiful. All right, so let's see the card here. From Linda. Linda, thank you so much. You said, I always wanted to do something for you to let you know how much I love you. I sincerely hope that my letter and gifts will give you an idea of how much you really mean to me. More than anything, I wish with all my heart and soul that I can meet you. It pains me so much to think that I may not ever be blessed to get a chance to ever meet you and embrace you. I will always hope and pray that there will be a day where I can meet you. And if that blessed day were to happen ever, I will give you the biggest embrace possible. I love you with all my heart and soul, more than I could ever express you in letters through gifts. You truly mean the world to me. From my heart to yours, please accept and enjoy these gifts. I put a lot of thought into them to express how you make me feel. That is so sweet. Thank you, Linda Habiti. That is so sweet. So sweet. So freaking sweet. And I hope we meet too. You know, it sounds like you live like in the Middle East maybe. Maybe I'll go to Abu Dhabi or something. I keep hearing about Abu Dhabi. Apparently it's unreal there. And like if I have a meet and greet, you gotta come. You gotta come. I gotta meet all you guys. Cause that is so sweet. And I wanna make you guys day, so cute. Thank you so much for the gifts. Stacy's mom, is the alarm on? Use it when you're home, please. Yeah, the alarm's on. Thank you for looking out for me. Amazing fans. I know. Best fans. Me and my dad are gonna have to come here and clean this whole room again though. Because I want to take all those letters, organize them in that box, take all my clothes, throw some clothes, like give some clothes away, and then also pick clothes like my everyday outfit. I want to be organized that way. Because I got a lot of clothes, but I just don't know what to wear half the time because I have so many. So these are sick shorts. Hurley, and I love the colors on the side. Those look comfy and nice. I'm actually gonna wear these, I think, today. Because I think they go kind of good with the shirt. I think they go good with the shirt. Comfy too, eh? They look comfy. Guys, do they look good with the shirt, or? But the only thing, what looks better, those or these? Because this is Paul Smith. Matching the Paul Smith. You know what I mean? So, it's kind of hard. I sent that. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Someone just said I sent that. It's Nicole. Nick loves Will. South Jersey girl. So this is your gift. Okay, cool. So you're watching. Awesome. Unreal. Love this shirt. That's actually cute. Really cute. I kind of want to wear that today now. That's cute. You got some good picks, girl. You got some good picks. What else do we got here? Another Hurley. I didn't realize how sick Hurley was. Like, even that shine on the shirt. Hurley is cool. Wow. Loving Hurley right now. Every shirt I pulled, I love. Okay, never mind. This one sucks. Joking. This one's sick. Pink. Palm trees. Oh, makes the eyes pop. Love this one. Like, really makes the eyes pop. Maybe I want to wear this today. What do you guys think? Might be going longboarding today if I can move my legs, so maybe I'll wear this with the longboard. Love it. Pink. Going out for dinner. Throw this on. Finally, got some nice athletic shorts. Love that. Another pair of athletic shorts. Sick. Wow, I got some good. I can do a full Hurley outfit. Guys, what do you think? Hurley or Paul Smith today? This is also nice. You know my style. Nick, you know my style. Like, honestly, though, it's like pretty freaking amazing, these shirts. Nice. Hurley. Yeah, I think. Hurley's the vibe. Hurley tomorrow. Maybe I save it for tomorrow. You know, like, we're already Paul Smith today, so maybe we should stick with it. I don't know. All right, you're one of the good ones. Just a few things for summertime. Enjoy. Sending much love your way, Nicole. Will, never doubt your potential and how much you are loved. You're such an amazing person and never forget it. You're going to do such great things in your life and I can't wait to see it all. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Nicole. It means so much hearing that sweet message. Any plans for the family Memorial Day? I'm not sure, guys. We gotta figure that out. We definitely gotta figure that out. What's this? Thank you, Daniela, for saying I'm an amazing person. Amfar, what about Amfar? I don't know what's going on with Amfar this year. I'm not sure. I don't know. Hopefully get invited back. We'll see. But yo, this is cool too. Paul Smith long tee brings the eyes out. That's a nice shirt. I don't know what black or this. The only thing is it's kind of hot outside, so I think I'm gonna wear this. Marion, thank you. Ooh, I got flowers on my head. Nationality, Greek, Italian, English, Canadian, all those. Big time movie star in the making. Hopefully, that'd be sick. That's the goal. I got acting, so is today Sunday? Is today Sunday or Saturday? I think it might be Saturday. Let's check our, we're at 6%. Saturday. It's paused. Can you guys see me? Let me know if you can hear me, see me. Apparently it's paused. Let me know. Back. You're back. Back now. We can see you. Perfect. One of my buddies said he was gonna call me last night that I haven't talked to in a while, and he still hasn't called me. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna send him a text today and say, buddy, what's up, what's up, what's up? All right, I think we got one more gift or two more gifts here. Two more gifts. Yeah, ghosted, exactly. No, it's a buddy I haven't talked to in like years. Just reached out to him, want to catch up with him. See how he's doing. All right, guys, here we go. This is heavy, holy. All right, so we got three more gifts. I think we're gonna have to take the charger up because we got three more gifts. And because we got 6%, so one sec. All right, this is gonna be hard to bring up the stairs. Oh, Murphy. Oh, life is a highway and I wanna ride it all night long. I'm literally gonna sing that song just to stay motivated in life. Life is a highway and I wanna ride it all night long. Workout today, yeah, that's my workout for the day. Oh. No, but I'm gonna. The Father Sean, you're blocked, bro. You said I can't sing, you're blocked. Actually, that's kind of funny though, like chirping about that, but you have no profile picture, so you see you later. Allison, thank you so much. We're gonna plug in the phone here. One sec. Plug my phone in here. Maybe it'll reach from there. No, there's no way. There's no way. Nah, there's no way. No way. I didn't even know there was a plug behind my dresser. Thank you guys, love when you sing. Thank you. Yeah, like I don't really care if I can't sing though. Like I don't really care, Sue. I'm not trying to be like a singer or anything, but it's just like, why'd you say that, bro? Anyway, F it. Let's get to the gift opening. We got three more gifts left. And then I think I'm gonna get going. It's already 2 o'clock. So yeah, I gotta get going. Like ASAP. So three more gifts. They're big ones. Gonna make a mess, but it is what it is. Here we go. Top five, let's go. Should we battle one more person, get to top four? Let me know. If you guys don't want to, it's fine. We'll just get these gift openings. My buddy's online. I feel like we can just smoke them out of the park quick. All right, so we got Minnesota. Let's go. That's my favorite. One of my favorite sweaters right here. Love Minnesota. Mom's from Minnesota. How sick is that? All right, let's see if he answers. If he doesn't answer, we're good. I get to number four, so if you want to battle, maybe get to number four.
Yeah, I'm down. I'm always game. That's a sick. Did you just open stuff today?
How sick's this, bro?
Dude, that's sick. That's dope.
Right? So it's like fucking right there on the sleeve. Like, that's sick. Yo, we gotta chill soon. Like, it's been forever, and you're right beside me.
Yeah. What are you saying fucking later today? You doing anything?
I'm going to my mom's and stuff, but like I'm gonna be back around like 9. But you should come over after the gym, and we can just chill, talk before bed.
Yeah, out too.
Hey, beautiful. All right, here we go. Let's see if we can get to number four here. I was saying three, but four. Yeah, four.
Four? Four?
Yeah. Jacques to number one right now, eh?
Back to everyone, yeah, because he's going nuts, man.
He's going nuts.
And his boys are going.
Couple Minnesota shirts. Okay, y'all, talk to you after the battle.
All right, see you later.
All right, so we got a couple Minnesota shirts and Minnesota shorts. That is sick. That is sick. Whole Minnesota tracksuit there. And a hat. Frig, no hat fits my big head, eh? Like, honestly, look, this is just normal. Oh, this one kind of fits. Yo, this one's sick. Guys, that box, like, holy. Nice, eh? Looks great. Thanks, West. Very nice. Thank you, guys. Hopefully, we get double points in here. Save your points for double points. We got two more gifts left. I think I'm gonna wear this hat for the day. Kind of looks drippy. Nicole, thank you so much. It's a little tight, but I can loosen it. But at least it fits my head. There's not many hats that fit my head. I got a massive head. It's a massive one. It runs in the family, though. We all got just big heads. Love the hair, I know, huh? All right, what do you guys think in this one? Ooh. Dun, 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 dun. Honestly, I'm gonna guess. Oh, look what it says, too. William White. It smells good, so I'm gonna guess it's like something really good. Oh, double points, guys. He's catching up. Let me hold up the line. Fire. Fire and attack, soldiers. Fire and attack. Brandon's probably like, yo, what is that? Let's go. Let's go. Are we gonna get to number four? Oh, this even smells good. Maria with the lion. All right, guys. The lion is in play. Karen with the lion. Let's go. Uh-oh. Yeah, he's doing a shake. Stacy's mom with the universe. I think we hit number four. I think we just hit number four. Number five, we're almost there. Let's go, let's go. All right, so we got, what do we have here? Moisturizer. Moisturizer, use last. Don't expose. Oh, this is a full like face routine. Oh, it smells so good, guys. Like, un-freaking real. Wow. That's like some cool moisturizer. That smells so much like my grandma's house. Like, I'm obsessed. Love grandma. Makeup remover. Wow. For after modeling. This stuff's cool. I literally want to start my own soap company. You guys keep sending me like good smelling things, and I think we need a soap company, bro. All right, we gotta thank some gifters here. Maria, again, freaking thank you. Karen, thank you so much. Michelle, thank you so much. Kate, again, thank you so much. Stacy, thank you. Care Bear, thank you. Amy, Sarah, Nicole, Maria, Teresa. Guys, let's freaking go. Let's freaking go. Now we're 101, I think. I think it's 101. Oh, hat's sick. Alrighty. We got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Kept the win streak. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Yo, great battle.
Hello?
Yo, sick battle, dude. You actually a good one.
I love my ladies. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you, ladies. And I'll see you tonight.
Yeah, dude. Give me a text.
Okay. Easy, brother.
All right. Bye, dude.
The poor guy just doesn't have a clue he's battling. No, he has a clue. He knows. That's my buddy. But yeah, it's hard to beat us, you know? It's hard to beat us. We're on a 101 game win streak. Like, that is actually insane. That's insane. Yes, yeah, Shauna. Shauna, what's Shauna doing? Everyone's saying Shauna. How do you learn to trust someone? That's a good question. We're getting deep now. Can you wish Susan a happy birthday? Happy birthday, Susan, and thank you, Nicole. You hit 1 million. Let's freaking go. 1 million. We didn't get number 4, but I'm not sad about it because number 1, 2, and 3 are literally killing it, like killing it. So I think we're just going to take the fifth place this one. And we'll go hard another time. We'll go hard. Save the troops, you know? And yeah. You know, everyone's got to win sometimes, you know. We can't win them all. Can't win them all. Actually, yeah, we can. All right, this box is heavy, like really heavy. Oh, I wonder what's in this thing. I wonder what is in this thing. Oh my gosh, this one's gonna be so tough to open. There's so much tape. Here we go. Oh, Shauna gave me the last gift. Shauna. Thank you so much. We got moisturizer. We got some like perfume. We got some, all this stuff for the skin. So thank you. That is awesome. And it smells so freaking good. Literally smells like grandma. Cause grandma always takes care of herself. So she's got like a bunch of like different like smells and stuff, like moisturizers and stuff. So when you walk in her washroom, it just like smells so good. And that's literally what it smells like. So thank you. This box I'm nervous for. It is freaking heavy. You have to take action on the bad days to make the good days better. Aw, that's true. Thank you, I need to hear that. Look for Shauna's card. I didn't see a card in here. Or it wasn't that box. Yeah, I don't see a card. Oh, I see one. We got it. Let's see what we got. Oh, wow. Shauna, I belong to you. Thank you, Shauna. Shauna, this box smells so freaking good. Hey, Daddy. Hi. How's it going? Just want to say we love you unconditionally. Don't trip, potato chip. We got you no matter what. Oh, that's cute. Don't trip, potato chip. We got you. Here are my socials just in case you lose the sticky notes needed associated with anything. Thank you, Shauna. That's awesome. That is awesome. And we got a chain, a nice chain that says Shauna on it. And that chain is nice. Dude, that's some like real silver. Wow. And it's got a key to your heart. Okay. So, doesn't fit my head, but it'll work. All right, so here we go, this box, here we go. Wow, what is this? What is this? Ralph Lauren. Let's see what we got here. This is the blue label Ralph Lauren. That's when you know it's really good. And it's William. It says William on it. And it's a towel. And it smells like friggin' Ralph Lauren. It smells like Cannes, Paris, when I went and I got fitted for Ralph Lauren. That's what their store smells like. Oh. Brings back memories. And a hand towel. That is sick. Candy canes. Oh, it's canes? I don't think it's canes. I think it's like cons. $1.7 in the house. What's up, guys? Another Ralph Lauren. Let's see what we got. We got. Nice towel. Put it right under. Let's go. Oh. I need a cleaning. My teeth hurt. Dad's gonna freak when he sees this room, so we gotta clean her up. Hey William, got you a stand for your light. I love mine and want you to use yours. It helps. Beauty. We got a stand for the light, for the glamour light. So we'll have to use that because for the night lives, put that right there. And the last but not least, let's see what we got here. It's another Ralph Lauren. Ring light, yeah. It's like the glamour light. Ralph Lauren. Your home should tell the story of who you are and be the collection of what you love brought together under the roof. Home Essentials inspired by memories of your trip to France. Aw, thank you. And this is from Trish, Jen, Donna, Teresa, Juju, Kimberly, Nay, Ann, and WW Island. That is freaking awesome. Thank you so much. That's so cute. Put the note. See, I'm making a mess here. I don't want to lose anything. So I'm going to put the note right here. I'm going to tell Dad tomorrow we're coming back and we're cleaning the whole room. Oh, the towel for the yellow pants. These are some sick towels. And this is why I want my own house. So I can just literally just put all this together. It says William. People are gonna think I'm obsessed with myself when they come in. They're gonna be like, yo, what the heck? But it's gonna be iconic. It's gonna be pretty cool. yellow pants. Oh, I missed that. And another yellow towel, hand towel. Oh, I love these towels. Now I got towels for days. Let's go. Thank you guys. Frig, can't thank you enough. Rosie, thank you for the roses. Ooh, Rosie with the roses. Love your videos, you're too cute. Thank you so much. Yellow makes me happy. I know, me too. It's like I'm walking on sunshine. Oh, I'm walking on sunshine. Oh. You know what I can use right now, but I don't think it's healthy? Some beef jerky. Oh, I got a message last night that said, my friend owns a beef jerky company, so if you're watching this, and they said, do you want me to send you some good beef jerky? Some good smoked beef jerky? Please, please send me beef jerky. I freaking love, I want to try new beef jerky. Like, we got Jack Link's here, I think it's called, but like, I love just like other stuff. I want to try new ones. Ow. What is on your head? Oh, I forgot this was even on my head. It's a nice necklace I just got from Shauna. Love the name Shauna. With a key to her heart. So I can just go up to her, unlock the key. She's mine. Alright, yeah. So we got all that. Got all that. I think that's it. I think that is it. Let's go. Great gifts, guys. Thank you so freaking much. Do you realize how much we appreciate these lives? Do you guys? Okay, good. Oh my gosh, my legs. My legs. Oh, guys, I can't move. Oh, frig. Loved everyone gifts. That was so much fun, guys. Haven't done that in a little bit. My friend smokes deer jerky. Oh my gosh, you guys are gonna be so hungry right now. I just want meat. So bad. Okay. Baby. All right, guys, so I guess this is it. This is goodbye. I gotta get going. I just gotta think if I'm ready to just leave. Yeah, I'm ready to leave. Wanna do the gym soon. Justin, I just told you I wanna do it at night, bro. I gotta go. I got stuff to do. I gotta go to family dinner. And tonight, we can hit the gym. All right? Capiche? Oh, my legs. All right, guys, we'll do a word of the day. And then I'm gonna get going. I want to thank you guys so much for that amazing live. We made it to top five. Let's freaking go. And yeah. Okay, honestly, this one's a hard one, but I think I'm gonna go. The word of the day today is by Justin Bieber. Believe. It's a nice rock. Just want to show it in the lighting. We're gonna believe. Believe that good things are gonna happen, you know? You know, sometimes you're like, you doubt, but no, just believe. Believe until you can't believe no more. You know what I'm saying? So, believe, guys. Love you guys so freaking much. Unreal live. Stacy's mom, thank you. Yeah. Let's go. Freaking go. Let's have a great day today, and I'll see you guys probably most likely tomorrow. So, all right. Bye, guys. Have a good day, and see you later. Thank you for the